cities. If we look at what makes a good city, and I think that's what we should aim for always, then most of the cities that are on the top of the livability index today has a large share of green open space. If we look at Vienna, it's 50 square meters per person. If you look at Copenhagen, where I'm from, it's 38. London is 40. Dubai has 6.2 square meters per person. Riyadh has 1.7 square meters per person. So nature as a part of the city needs to increase to make it livable. So I think the resilience is coming around livability, but it's also coming around how competitive can cities be if they don't have that element, because it is incredibly important for us as human beings to have that connection.